Tony McKechnie, number 10, plays it. Out to center, Todd Ewan dropping it back. Penalty upcoming. Penalty called. Nyland is going at it with Tony McKechnie.
I think Nyland was going to get the original 2 minutes. And they are in tight.
Oh boy, McKechnie's not known as a fighter, but he's throwing a couple inside.
See what Nyland just did with that uppercut? That's something he really likes to do. And what he did was get a hold of McKechnie's right arm with his left arm. McKechnie's not been able to drop his left glove, Sam. So that means when he throws punches, it will be just with the right hand. And Nyland neutralized that early.
McKechnie is very strong.
Oh,
but
yes,
he's not known as a fighter.
This is one thing Nyland wanted to do, was to go out and stir something up early in the hockey game to help his team get some emotion. I think he's going to get the additional 2 minutes.
Minute 29 gone in the game. McKechnie and Nyland go off after their fight. We'll be right back.